moment, I can feel that you feel that way too. Is when I fall in love with you.
Ooh. When I fall in love, it will be forever, or I'll never fall in love.
In a restless world like this is, love is ended before it's begun, and too many moonlight kisses seem to cool in the warmth of the sun. When I
give my heart,
it will be completely,
completely,
or I'll never. I can feel that you feel that way too.
It's when I fall in love.
When I fall in love with you.
That's what you are.
Unforgettable, though near or far.
Like a song of love that clings to me, how the thought of you does things to me. Never before has someone been more
unforgettable in every way.
And forevermore.
And forevermore.
That's how you'll stay.
That's how you'll stay.
That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too.
Dearest Papa and Mama, we celebrate your gift of life. We celebrate the fullness of your life, a life filled with purpose, a life that prepares one for eternal life. Thank you for sharing your gift of life with us.
We celebrate your life-giving spirit. Thank you for raising us to value family and friendships, lifelong and life-giving relationships.
We celebrate your love for God. God was at the center of your life and at the core of your being, your reason for being. Thank you for sharing your love for God with us and making our lives more prayerful.
We celebrate your goodness. You embodied and exemplified what is good, grounded on Christian values. You were our moral compass.
We celebrate your generosity. Your gift to us and others were yourselves, beyond what you could materially give. You dedicated your life in the service of others.
We celebrate with gratitude. It is said that a grateful heart is a giving heart. And nothing would make you happier than seeing us pay it forward for the benefit of others, since we could never pay you back.
Thank you for your gift of life, your life-giving spirit, your love for God, your goodness, and your generosity. We will always remember your good heart, Christian spirit, and purpose-driven life.
Thank you for being a loving couple, loving parents, and loving grandparents. If we need any proof of God's love, it's you. Love from all of us, your children, our spouses, and our children.